I love to read, and one of my favorite things to read about is urban legends. There's a little seed of truth. After all, most urban legends are based on a similar true story. Allow me to tell you the very true story of a one Mr. Albert Walker.